Employing high-strength, lightweight synthetic ropes made with Dyneema is one of the fastest ways to increase productivity and safety while reducing overall operating costs in today's competitive mining industry. Together with Applied Fiber, DSM has added another synthetic solution for mining with the introduction of Applied Fiber shock dampening shovel pendants using Dyneema DM20 fiber. Shovels using traditional steel pendants face everyday maintenance challenges, including fatigued metal cracking from boom jacking, unplanned downtime, substantial welding and maintenance, as well as ongoing machine wear and tear. Applied Fiber's shock dampening shovel pendants made with Dyneema, the world's strongest fiber, help to mitigate these challenges in reducing the overall shock and machine vibration, fatigue cracking of the boom, A-frame and undercarriage, as well as welding costs and overall downtime. Dyneema DM20 fiber combines the strength and weight advantages of Dyneema with specialty Applied Fiber systems engineering for use in long-lasting, permanent loaded applications. Here's how it works. Dyneema DM20 fiber reduces vibration by more than 12 times and provides a fatigue life that is 2 times that of steel. In addition, shock force can be reduced anywhere between 46% and 54%, while shock loads are cut in half with the use of synthetic materials. The results speak for themselves. By implementing high-performance fiber systems made with Dyneema into your mining operation, it's possible to improve uptime, reduce downtime, maintenance, and repair costs, extend the boom and shovel machine life, double the pendant life, and reduce your total cost of ownership.